I'm Micheal.
I'm Micheal.
Take thee, Karen.
Take thee, Karen.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Truth, I got.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God to join faces of this company, to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystery union that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adored and beautified with his presence, and the first miracle that he wrote in Cana of Galilee. It's commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all, and therefore it's not by any to be instilled into unadvisable, unlikely, but reverently, discreet, advisable, and soberly, and in fear of God. And into this holy state, do these two persons present come now to be joined together. If anyone can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him not speak or ever after hold his peace.
Let's do this.
Okay. I require and charge you both, as ye will answer at the dreadful day of the judgment, when the secret of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any indebtment, why you may not be lawfully joined together, then let him confess it now. Yes, it's okay. But ye well assured that if any person are joined together, otherwise than of God's word, the other lie, this marriage is not lawful. Micheal, would thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God ordered it, and holy estate of matrimony? Would thou love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaken all other only unto thee, so long as you both shall live? You will answer.
I do, and I will.
Karen, would thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God ordered and hold a matrimony? Would thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaken all other, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live? You shall answer.
I will.
Okay. Okay, we did that. Then shall they give their troth.
Say that one, 29 minutes. Thank you.
These rings both have circle. They signify eternal, everlasting love, and it cannot be broken. I'm Micheal. I'm Micheal.
I'm Micheal.
Take thee, Karen.
Take thee, Karen.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for work.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy order.
According to God's holy order.
And thereto I plight thee my troth.
And death plight thee I troth.
I, Karen.
I, Karen.
Take thee, Michael.
Take thee, Michael.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
According to God's holy order.
According to God's holy order.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I give thee my troth.
Okay, I give thee my troth.
With this ring, it said I do wed in the name of the Father and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Karen, and to Michael. To Karen and to Michael. This sand signifies your family together as a covenant with God, an eternal covenant. We know that sand, even though it spreads out, it comes back. It never goes away, it never melts, so the family stays together. So we thank God for this family that they come together in unity so you may blend your family. These rings that has been given, and who wears them, may it abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor until thy life ends through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Okay.
Let us pray. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debt, and we forgive our debt. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
Amen.
O eternal God, the creator, and preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace, and authority, everlasting life, send thy blessings upon thee, thy servant, this man and this woman, whom we bless in thy name, that they, living faithfully together, may surely perform and keep the vows and covenant betwixt them made. Whereof this ring of these rings was given and receiving and token and pledge. May they ever remain in perfect love and peace together, and living according to thy law, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Almighty God, bow your head. Almighty God, creator of mankind, who only art the wellspring of life, bestowed upon thee thy servant in thy name, with the gift and heritage of children, and be granted that they may see the children brought up in their faith and fear, to honor and glory of thy name through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Who God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Michael and Karen have consented together in holy wedlock, and has witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto has given the pledge, the troth, each to other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings. And by joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife. In the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and in the authority that God has given me as a minister and in the state of Georgia, I submit to you, husband and wife.
That's
you may salute
about.
Your wife. Everybody please stand. And all our bride and I better know our bride, their husband and wife now. Okay, you need this.
Justin McKee.
Sarah Browning and Mr. Michael McKay. Ms. Melanie and Mr. Isaiah Mitchell. Everyone to your feet for the king and queen of the night. For the first time, that's king and queen.
Good morning, good morning. Here's breakfast. Lost track of time, but we had a ball. Let's catch a movie,
a movie.
Then dinner. Tonight's the night. We'll just unwind and stay. Hey, let's stay personal, personal, personal. Let's stay for a while. Such a beautiful moment. Ooh,
giving you the best of me.
Ooh,
amazing.
Somewhat amazing.
Amazing.
Oh, oh, oh.
Having you close to me.
Having you close to me.
Amazing.
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 Going out to you, Karen and Mike. Y'all have did this thing, so stay together. I love you much. Love you, love you, love you. Many blessings fall upon you and the family. Love you.
It has been a pleasure working with these gentlemen throughout this whole rehearsal shit. Oh my she God, does. Y'all don't realize
it. Yeah!
Hey, hey. Fucking cool. Ladies.
Awesome! Yeah!
I just want to say congratulations to my son Mike, and I wish him the best and success with his marriage.
Amazing, outrageous, oh, give your best to me. Good morning, good morning. Here's breakfast. Lost track of time, but we had a ball. Let's catch a movie,
a movie.
Then dinner. Tonight's the night, we'll just unwind and stay. Hey, let's stay personal, personal, personal. Let's stay for a while. Hey, such a beautiful moment.
Mike, to you and your new wife, by like always and forever. Congratulations, I love you guys. I hope you prosper. Bond life, baby.
Anybody else?